What is up, DSW Mafia? We are back in Minecraft, and a bunch of things have changed. Well, not really, but I finished building my house, so you know, that's the thing. And I'm not really sure where to go from here. You know, I was supposed to have Israel on here, but he decided not to even answer me on Discord, so it's whatever. We also have some leather. It's pretty cool. I'm saving up leather for my horse. So we built the house. I'm gonna show you. Close the door. I'm gonna show you guys the outside first. Look at it. Beautiful, isn't it? Took me a long time to build this. Like a very long time to build this. I made it like this on purpose, you know. I wanted like regular tree things right. I mean regular wood things right here. And then I wanted, you know, wood planks on top to make it look cool. It's almost nighttime. I should probably go back inside. But, you know, I'm a savage, so it's whatever. Here we have our house with our two horses here. Maybe you guys can name them. This is the white horse. This is the black horse. I found the white horse first. Like, the black horse, I think he just spawned in here. There's a skeleton outside here, you know, that's never a good thing. So, you know, I made this house all cool and stuff. And, yeah, it's weird. I guess the next thing I should do is find some gold. I have two swords right now. Stay in here, horses. Where's the door? Let's get back inside our house and go to sleep. I do not like the night. It is the worst, man. The night is the worst. I like daytime much better. It's way easier to, you know, just... It's way easier to navigate. During the daytime, you know. So, yeah, man. I don't know what to do now. Wait, I can make more bone meal. This is the result of a bunch of bone meal. I just put it around here, it makes it look nice. Well, anyway, let me make some more bone meal. You know, make some more life. Let's go over here. I also need some food, too. I should start moving my stuff in here. My stuff into the new house. There. Yep. Wonder what happens when you go over something twice. What happens then if you go over something twice? Oh. Oh, okay. Sparkle and stuff. It's pretty cool. We need food. I'm not sure if I want to explore. Exploring is not my thing in this game. Because I usually get lost. Remember last episode? You know what? I'm going to set up a thing. What's an easy thing I can use? That makes it very noticeable that I was there. So easy to mine dirt when you have a shovel, man. Then when we run out of dirt blocks, we'll just come back. We still have yet to find iron. That's when we can really start making armor. For now, we just have this. So let's go exploring. I'm trying to see, and I'm like, oh wow, yes, I'll take that. I'm trying to see if it works. This sent me in the wrong direction. So that's definitely not how I'm gonna do it. I'm trying to like make it so that you can see where to actually go. What the heck? Where am I? I was just near my house a few seconds ago. Yeah, there's our house right there. Go over here. We went like over here, right here, or something. And then we went up. I mean, four. It really sucks when my headset just falls off. We went this way right here. Then we stopped. Okay. I'm gonna have to build another shovel. I didn't know that they broke so easily. Okay, so to make it easy for myself, I'm just gonna do like this. I tried to make an arrow, and I failed. So instead, we'll do like this. This points that way. Or it could point that way, though. There. That makes it so told you that you have to go that way. So we're gonna go over here. See, I'm so smart, man. Only a smart guy could think about this. I'm not gonna touch you, pig. You're safe. That waterfall over there? Where's my set of blocks? There's my set of blocks over there. There. Okay, you over here. Wow, I'm exploring so much. Yay. There's a bunch of water over here and stuff. It's pretty cool. We still haven't found anything. You know, incredibly incredible. Some sunflowers. Taking them. You'll do great in my collection of stuff. Okay. I'm hungry. Come here. Feed me. Feed me. We have a lot of stuff on us. We have a lot of stuff on us, man. You know, we eat this raw mutton. Not the pickaxe. Okay. You guys should see what camels do, man. I kind of want a camel, though. These guys, you should see what they do, man. They will spit at you, and it hurts you. I'm gonna make this guy my friend. Hey, why are you leaving? I said we're friends. They will spit at you. See? I got nothing from that except experience. Worth it. These are just tunnels that the game made by itself. It's kind of crazy how deep it goes. Might have to bring a torch in here. Do I have any torches on me? Of course I don't. So, yeah. I'm gonna be back with a torch. Some torches. If I have any. One second. We are back with some torches. Okay, so time to explore. Was this tunnel? No. That was not the tunnel. I feel dumb. Not really, though. Was it this one over here? I think it was this one over here. See how dark it is? Gosh, you know, creeped out and stuff. Nope. I hear that. Am I gonna find like a zombie in here? If you guys can see my face, man, it's. No, I'm just gonna go back up. It's about to become nighttime. Yeah, I'm definitely leaving. So yeah, I guess this is the end of this episode. Come here, die, die, die. Eggs. I wanna throw an egg at somebody. It's good. Let's get home now. Oh no. Oh no. I missed. No. 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 Come on, get home, get home. Zombies are out now. That's great. I'm out of stamina. Darn it. At least there's no skeletons around. Get home. Let's get to our house. Like now. No! That's bad! That's bad! Let me go to sleep! Let me go to sleep! Let me go to sleep! That could've. That. Oh my gosh! Please let me go to sleep. That could have been the end of it. This let's play would have been over. No joke. You know what? Let me go to sleep. My gosh. My goodness. Oh my gosh. You know, I think I'm gonna end this episode now. Yeah, we added a little bit of an adventure. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll see you guys.